that I hope y'all have one of those days too. Best Christmas Eve of my life. He was dogged and tired and broken down the road. He looked like he could use him some good down home cooking. His collar was up trying to keep out the wind. So I took off my coat and I gave it to him. Said thank you, sir, and he gave me a grin. He was just a young man run down on his luck. He could use some compassion and a couple of bucks. A warm bed to sleep in, a shave and a shower. But on this Christmas Eve it just wasn't the hour. Letting him warm round some lonely campfire. Join my family as we bring in the birth of Christ Jesus our King. He wanted to come, didn't feel like he should. Intrude on our family or spoil the mood. He finally relented and said that he would.
Jesus.